Oh, I can't. Wait, 96 to 100. It's only a few points. I think I can do this. Where is it? Is it this one? And where'd it go? My ball cap? I think that's it. Yeah! Look at that. Oh, you coming in prepared. Now what was I wearing before? This one and that one. Ooh, no. Bop. Ranged weapon. Is it ranged weapon? Yeah, I guess so. Weird. I thought I was wearing different clothes. I should repair everything too while I'm here. Blop.
Muting volume now.
Is this that same hallway? Yeah, the mantisaurs, or look at all of them. Oh my gosh, you guys. Armor parts. All, you see my little compass up there? All the red is in that room. Fun. That'll be a fun room. Let's go, man. I'll bet this is the computer room we need to be in, right? Okay, here we go. Science. Set O2 concentration to 19.5. Oh, hey! Yeah, sure. Let's change the scent filters first. Aw, purple berry. We can only have purple berry? Ah, I'll bet it smells nice. Uses signature scents are active. Do not stand next to an open for 10 minutes at a time. Hallucinations or lung damage may occur. All right, let's see what happens. Hang on. We're gonna quick save real quick, just in case. All right, this should kill all the mantis. Okay, so let's go check. First, we're gonna open this. Ah! Ow! Dang it. See, look at that. Yeah, what? I cheated the system. I would like to discover this workbench. They're all dead on the floor now. Oh, poor guys. Oh, there's an upstairs. There's a back hallway. This place is massive. Oh, look at this. Purple berry punch. We've got your punch right here. Oh my gosh. Okay. Yeah, I'll take all of these things. Why not? Okay, is this the Align fueling system? Logs. Okay, animal trials. Tom was skeptical that animal trials would yield good data, but I wanted to start small. I wish someone had thought to pack a breeding stock of fruit flies from Earth. Writing them off as a mere pest species has limited our research efforts more than once. With an approval from CNP, I've made arrangements to pursue the Borst factory near Fallbrook. Cysty pigs mature reasonably swiftly. I feel this is the best option available to us. I've done great things with cysty pig engineering in the past. Of course, my current project is far more difficult than merely enhancing the baconated flavoring of cysty pig tumors. For the record, that was horrible to say, okay? Let's see if it can make lightning strike twice, this time on alternate tissues. Ugh. Okay, the board has repeatedly denied my request for data from other teams investigating the issue. I'm guessing their efforts have progressed no further than ours. There is some good news. We'll be heading to a town called Cascadia. Hey, that's where we are. Apparently Rizzo volunteered to provide lab space. We could use a change of scene. I'll ask the movers to handle this terminal with care. I'm starting to have doubts that animal testing will yield us the results that we seek. But succumbing to pessimism helps no one. Okay, let's align the fueling system. Initiate transfer. Awesome.
It's
so there's
in the bag. The trash bag.
You're so funny. Sam, you've got the best sense of humor. Oh, shoot. And whoa! That's how she broke her ankle. What's that? Okay. I'm going to go back down that other hallway before we go out this way. Because who knows? Because there's this way, which looks like an out, right? Does this look like an out? I feel like this looks very out-like. Hiccup! Man, there's so much in this world. Look at all these things that I could have killed that I just gassed. Ooh, what? Uh-oh. Look at him. Dr. Thomas Linwood Rawl, in gratitude. So, simple shrine. Wow. This one's broken. Darn. Okay. What does that door say? Or was that? That was a hallway, wasn't it? Ooh, here's another. Okay.
Hi.
Yeah. Man, some people keep a lot of stuff in their lockers. Terminal. Logs. Authorized. Eshantrad. Research notes. Tissue compatibility acceptable losses. Chief concern is rejection of the tissue, a problem as classic as limb transplantation, though obviously on a cellular level. The scale of the problem, though, even with the Alta Vitae bolstering our efforts, an achievement of such proportion has never been attempted or even considered. How do we define a tolerable failure rate when the losses could swell to affect millions? Even 1% is unthinkable. Yeah, it's funny how we think about this. Like in this, here's a scientist who's like, losses of even 1% is unthinkable. Just let that roll around in your current-minded head for a second. Transfer to secondary site. The project has been reassigned to a secondary lab. I'm told the board is pulling out of Terra 1, and we didn't even have time to transfer our research. For once, I'm grateful our labors didn't make significant strides here. I won't forget Tom's sacrifice. Up until the end, he knew it had to happen. If it wasn't one of us, the board would have, quote, volunteered inmates from Tartarus. Oh, what? So Tartarus, which is locked to us right now, it's on the stellar map, is a, or has, I guess, a prison on it. I'll be sure to carry his example to the new lab and the next phase of human trials. Yikes. Of course. We're so ethical.
Left hand, Cap.
Okay. Gimme, 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 gimme. Okay. Very, very upsetting. Okay. This, I think, must be taking us out. Let's go find that other hallway. Inmates from Tartarus. I wonder how we unlock Tartarus. Okay, this was the hallway. Here. Ooh, ouch. Yep. It said 10 seconds. Ow, 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 ow. Dang it.
Helpless.
Fine.
Caution. Medical contamination occurring.
Yeah, yeah. I want to go through there. Okay, here we go. Here we go. We're gonna try it again. Ah, darn it. There should be a way to get over that. Look at them getting owned in that hallway. I want to go down there. There has to be something there. Why would they put in so many fire traps if there wasn't there? There's got to be something at the end of the hall. And I can't tell my companions to stay out of my way. Darn it. Hate it when that happens. All right, fine. We'll throw in the towel on that one for now. I'm coming back for that hallway with no people next time. Okay. I love how people, there's just like weapons.
Untested, Magicream lethal, customer approved.
Okay. Saving. This is it.
Let me take a look-see. Okay. I'm thinking, if I patch this into our fuel cell network, we can use the empty tanks to hold this ultra-wada-biddle stuff.
See, she's like me.
For the pressure difference.
It doesn't matter what the things are called as long as the job gets done.
And the cells are distributed all through the hull, so I gotta isolate the empties.
Sticky valve on number 16?
Of course I did, Captain. Just gave it a little jiggle.
All right. Did she do it?
There we are. Good as pretty and twice as new.
All thanks to my moral support. You're welcome. Nice work, kid.
Oh, I just did my thing. You know.
Yeah, I get it. All right. Yeah. Okay, here we go. All right, guys, this is it. This is the test. Oops. I'm gonna put this away. These guys can just figure their own selves out. Okay. I'm saving. This is gonna get rough. Wish me luck. Eureka! The things we do. Ah! I fell off a ladder. Okay. Oh, dang it. I knew it was gonna happen. Okay. I think I hit continue, and it'll bring me back up. One more time. Here we go. Next time I'll save on the next landing. Okay, we got this. Eek. Up and over.
Damn units never lay down.
Yeah,
on
you
the
guys
job.
Figure that out. Gonna save here. Ugh. Yes! Save on this side. Do. You guys, this is so ridiculous. I'm doing this for one item. Okay, here we go. There it is. Mind Control Ray. Level 19. We gotta look at it. Look at it. Let's equip that real quick. Wow, that sight looks awesome. Okay, here we go. Everybody move. You guys are so not helpful. Ah, don't look down. Yeesh. Here we go. Man, her scream is so horrifying. Okay. One more time. Oh god. Okay. Whew. All right, we did it. We're all here. I don't like falling off of things. It scares me. Okay. There we go. All good. We're all good. We got the mind control ray, and we are ready to mind control some people. Just to see how it works. I have no idea what to expect from that device, by the way. Weird that there's nothing in here.
Dispensing body bags.
Thanks, Sam. I can always count on you. Okay, we got the gas. We got the science ray gun. We're ready. Where's our ship? I think... Do we have to go to... Okay, let's see what our... Return to Lilia. Okay. So, and our ship is... Is it here? Because there's a landing pad on both sides, so I guess it's on the back over here. Woo. That was fun. Let's mind control some people. There's stuff over there. Where the heck are they? We're on the other side of this? I have no idea what to expect from this weapon. I just wanted to get it. Are they inside? Are they on top? Where the heck are these guys? It's possible that we're done in Monarch. I think they must be inside. Well then. I guess it doesn't matter then. Aw. Want to see what this gun looks like and how it acts. That's crazy. Crazy! Okay.
Grease
here we go.
Detected traveling on an organic substance in the immediate vicinity.
Jesus, Sam. He's so silly. Okay, hopefully we'll get in a fight so we can test this ray, but we'll take this back to Lilia.
Discussing the latest Aetherwave serial.
It's cool, Ada, they can do that. The Groundbreaker, here we come.
The Groundbreaker has approved our request for docking, Captain.
Yay.
You're free to disembark.
Okay, let's check our journal real quick. Friendships due. We gotta do this too, because this is on the Groundbreaker. And don't bite the sun. Oh, gosh darn it. That was the other thing we're supposed to do. Okay. I knew I had one other thing. We're just gonna go do it now. So frustrating.
We are now
I hate it when I waste
stellar...
steps.
Bay, Captain.
Thank you. Let's see, where is it? Don't bite the sun. Purchase a dust bag casserole.
No blockade is a match for my piloting skills.
Yeah. No blockade. That seems good. So we've got Parvati, we've got Sam, we're doing the thing we need to do. I'm sure I'm going to have to come back to Stellar Bay at some point again in the future, but I'd really like to get it all done at once. What I like about this game, though, unlike the Fallout game where every load screen takes me 500 hours, these load screens go pretty quickly, and they're really pretty, so it works out. We've got to get this cake, and then I think that part goes to the next part of her quest, which I want to say is probably on the Groundbreaker.
Error. Unable to process the specific designated caregiver's service request. Please
designated
repeat the
caregiver.
Order.
Yeah,
ah,
it's
are. So cute. I would like to make a request, please.
Whoa, by the stars, my poor heart. I just about pissed my jumpsuit.
Oh, I bet you did. You're so cool. Sorry, I didn't mean to startle you.
Most people don't.
Mean to startle you?
Besides,
or startle you?
This place is enough to try anyone's nerves.
How's that?
Where should I begin? With the oversized mantisaurs? Or perhaps the rap spewing acid at our walls? The board was right. This place isn't fit for human habitation. And I was a fool for staying.
Oh, why did you decide to stay in the first place, then?
Sanjar, of course. He had all these glorious ideas about how he'd run Monarch. Rest periods between every work shift. No shift more than 10 hours long.
Yeah.
It all sounds wonderful. Until you realize there's only a few centimeters of repurposed steel between you and the deadliest creatures in the galaxy.
You've got a real negativity problem, buddy.
I'm not even finished.
I believe that.
Add that to the supply shortages. Thanks to being cut off by the board, and I dare say we're no better off than the lowliest Spacer's Choice enclave.
Have you ever thought about leaving?
Only every day. But in case you haven't noticed, we don't exactly get ships on a regular basis, yours notwithstanding. And even if I did scrape together enough to buy passage out with Sublight, which would mean reaching Fallbrook without getting eaten, shot, or dissolved into green goo, what then?
I think I know a woman he would be perfect with. Have you heard of Agnes? Why don't you just tell me?
Nothing, that's what. Because I've been stuck here running this dump of a diner for years. So even if I could get out of here, no one's gonna hire me.
Sounds tough, buddy.
Even talking about it has my blood pressure up. I've really gotta stop.
Yeah, it wouldn't hurt. My engineer's looking for a dust-back casserole.
That was a real popular meal 10-20 years back, before the board tucked tail and ran. These days, everybody's had a belly full of salt tuna. They all want borscht. And the mushrooms, well, not many venture out of town, what with the monsters hereabouts. I can whip one up for you, but it'll cost. Here's a menu.
Do I get to see menu?
Oh, yikes. I can't cover this much, Captain.
3,000 bits. Let's try some intimidating. I'm not good at intimidating.
What? No, Captain, I don't want you to do it this way.
It's all right, miss. I'm a coward at heart. Made that clear from the outset. Look, Captain, this is the best I can do without putting myself out of business.
I'm glad you saw reason. There you go.
I'm mighty glad you reckon so. This is gonna take about an hour in the oven. Nothing I can do to speed it. That's just how cooking works.
I guess this is an hour.
There we are. Now, if you don't mind, I really need to take a leak.
Nice, thanks, buddy.
My belly's gurgling just to smell it, Mr. Raymond. Thank you so much.
A pleasure to help such a charming young lady. You're a gentle soul, miss. Be careful with this one, all right? She's kind of a brute.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, gosh. My tongue's rumbling just smelling that casserole.
Yep. Oh, I guess I can talk to you about it.
The dustback casserole Mr. Raymond made smells incredible. Oh, I kind of want to take a little taste. But I'm going to be strong.
You got this.
Now look how cute these cakes from Cascadia are. Someone even traced little hearts in them. I guess that settles dinner. Thanks for hauling me all over creation, Captain.
No problem.
Well, I was gonna, but then it hit me.
Here we go.
I got this nice meal all planned out with music, and I got that soap to scrub up with, but I don't got nothing nice
to wear. Oh, yeah, let's go get you a dress. Anything particular in mind?
I don't have a head for fashion, and I can't really picture myself in something clean and pretty. There's this place I heard of in Byzantium.
Oh, Byzantium.
Jolliker's Haberdashery. I bet I could find something nigh on perfect at a place like that.
All right, we can do that.
Vicar would say it's the universal equation at work.
Or something.
I reckon it's just that 90% of everything that ain't crap is in Byzantium.
I get that.
I know this is all a little crazy, Captain, but I think it's gotta be this place. I saw the lady who runs it on Aetherwave, and, well, she made everybody she dressed feel better. Competent.
I get it. All right, we'll swing by then.
Thanks, Captain. I know I've been asking a lot, but you help me out every time. You're the best.
That's right. Okay. Now we will go to the Unreliable and go do some talking to some people and then see where that takes us. I don't think we're going to go straight to Byzantium for a while.
Would you ask Parvati to send Sam down?
Yeah. Groundbreaker, here we come. Apparently Byzantium is on Terra 2, looks like,
the
from that little marker.
Has approved our request for docking, Captain. You're free to disembark.
Sweet. All right, here we go. We will do the space crime continuum. Such clever names. Let's take... There we go. I feel like it's generally arbitrary, the companions that I take onto the Groundbreaker. But I need to take Felix for this run, because his... one of the things we're going to do is his quest. His personal quest. So, after we talk to Our Lady about our... What's it called? Gas. That's what it was. The aetherium gas, or whatever it was. Rizzo's Purple Berry Crunch. I love how Rizzo's theming is purple, so everything they have is some sort of purple something. Purple pops and purple gum and purple berry pops or purple berry crunch. Up we go, up this elevator. We're getting closer and closer to Byzantium. Every step we take. Lilia.
That gas is going to make us a fucking mint.
Great.
120 some cubic meters of it. At a million bits a pop.
Fantastic.
Take this. You've earned it. When we get buyers lined up, I'm gonna buy a gold toilet to shit in.
That sounds nice. You're not the only one who enjoys the finer things, Lilia.
You know what? Fuck it. Enjoy yourself. I invest in the happiness of my workers, and you deserve a bigger cut. Monarch isn't exactly a walk down the lanes of Byzantium. But here you are with all your limbs attached. Call me impressed, contractor.
Woo! In case you were curious, no one was following me.
No one you saw, anyway. Glad to see you're looking out for yourself. You've been keeping busy. I hear you took on some extra work at Fallbrook.
Yeah, sure did.
Catherine sounds pleased as a pig in shit over cornering the Borst markets.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Hey, when you were at the slaughterhouse, those swine didn't give you any strange looks, did they?
What are you getting at?
Like they were hanging on to your every word, scheming. And when you turned around, maybe they just point like innocent little idiots.
Could have sworn one of them winked at me.
I knew it. I'm probably getting worked up over nothing. Just try not to think about pigs. You never know, you know?
She's afraid of the pig overthrowing her, I think. Let's see, I'm probably getting worked up over nothing. Yeah, sure, whatever you say.
Atta girl. I have another job lined up.
Sweet.
Assuming you're still interested in work.
Always.
You're gonna salvage me a space station.
Heliospheric
Research Station 1084, to be exact.
1084?
Cobwebs and all. Interested?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Looking to expand, huh? Fallbrook ain't big enough for you?
This opportunity won't come around again, Captain.
All right. How did this research station become salvage?
Right now, it's only salvage on paper. Systems and comms have gone dark. Poke around if you're curious why. While the board lets 1084 gather dust,
I like how 1084 is written.
And plant Sublight's flag. Perfectly legit, perfectly legal.
All right. Point me in the right direction. I don't
care
about the
buyers.
This
override bypass should get you into the station systems,
yes,
where you can plant my flag. And one last thing. When you get there, make sure you aren't followed. We wouldn't want that.
Why are you sending people to follow me? You're being cryptic again.
I'm being smart. Try it sometime.
Ooh.
I'm on the heels of something big. Play your cards right and I'll clue you in. But right now, I'm not sure who I can trust.
I get it.
Just be careful.
Everything in this
someone might try and use
world
you to
is
get
shady.
To me.